is baby chicken. And today I'm going to show you some
DIYs that so you can go back to school with. If your school doesn't let you have stuff you have, then just tell them please, beg them. Don't really actually follow them. Don't follow really. Okay, so first you're gonna need a blender, and then you're gonna get some pop. And then what you need is some one mini cup, and then you don't really need to use a blender, it's just for stir. Just not big, a whole pack. If you have a mini cup, pour it in your mini cup, and Mr. Moo is gonna hold it for me. Make sure you put a lot, because if you have a little bit, it won't have that much. So, there you have it. Now I'm just gonna get to the next one. Sorry, can't reach the camera. Second DIY. So you know how all people need to bring a cup, a big cup, just get some cranberry and have it like this so we can have less of it and get a little version of it. Don't like bring big bottles and stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get to the third one. Now let's get to the fourth one. We're at the fourth one. So you know how Sawdust, you can't do cartwheels. Yeah? You don't need to do cartwheels because you have the Hayden. If Hayden didn't finish this round, then he loses. The last one. So everyone knows that you love cupcakes. But your teacher is bringing cupcakes. Just use a cupcake backpack. You can eat it any day you want. Just kidding. Hayden, look at me.